So I'm going to show you how to create a Facebook NFC tag. So we're going to use this purpose-created window sticker for Facebook. Now, what we do is we come into our tag writing software. I'm going to use NFC Task Launcher to do this. And we create a new task. And I'm going to call this Facebook. And I'm going to add an action. And what I would like it to do is a shortcut. And I would like it to open a URL. And then I'm going to paste in the address. Now, all I've done is taken the mobile Facebook website, http://m.facebook.com, and then I've added in my Facebook page name. There are a few different ways online that people have kind of tried to do this, including using Facebook short coding system, which is sort of a programmatic way that you can trigger Facebook actions from outside of Facebook. The only problem with that method is it seems to work quite nicely for iPhone. It doesn't really work properly on Android or anything else. So it doesn't really work for NFC. I've seen it used with QR codes and it can work on some devices. But so far, the only method I've found that works reliably across any kind of mobile phone with NFC in there, be it a BlackBerry, be it a Windows device, or be it an Android, is to use this static link, basically, that points to the Facebook mobile page. This does mean that the person scanning this tag won't actually visit Facebook via the Facebook application if they have it installed. It will fire it up into a web browser. Unfortunately, at the moment, until Facebook kind of improve that functionality, this is the best we're going to be able to do. Though I'll be interested to hear from anyone in the comments if they have other ways and other methods they've come up with to try and deal with this issue. This is the most reliable one I've found that works across the broadest spectrum. So, we save that. We've got our action in there. We could include some other actions if we really wanted to, but we're not going to. You can see this is exactly 36 bytes of information, so we're going to hope we can install this, because this can hold 37 bytes. So we're just going to see if we can get this to work. Otherwise, what we would do is we would wrap this in a URL shortener to bring the file size down a little bit. Although, in actual fact, it's telling me it's about 109 bytes, this action, so let's see what happens. We might have to use a different method. Okay, tag has been written successfully. So we're done. We'll close that down, and we're going to scan. And we'll open that up in Chrome. And there you have it. One Facebook NFC window sticker. All the user would have to do now is log in if they aren't already, and hit that like button, and they're done. Like I say, functionality-wise, this is not absolutely fluid end-to-end, because we're not able to open these links up directly in the Facebook application across all devices. But this is a pretty good way of dealing with the issue. At least the user can scan, quickly log in, and hit that like button.